It offers a real solution. It offers them something that is beyond the hype. You know, so many people dream, wish, go to bed crying, thinking, man, if I could just hit the lottery, or if I could just get lucky, or whatever. And when they go to the bookstore, there's a tendency to only see things that pump you up and then don't deliver anything of legitimate value. And I wanted to write a book that not only touched the hearts of people, but touched the heart of the problem and kind of exposed the lies that we've all been believing about money. And this book allowed me to do that. And in my first book, Quit Your Job or Die, I covered pretty much just the basic concept of why employment's dangerous and all that, and it's still true. But in this book, I wanted to go deeper. I wanted to touch the hearts of the people. I wanted them to read this book and understand that God has a plan for you. And it's not some sort of over-the-top prosperity gospel, buy my handkerchief sort of plan. It's a real plan. It's not about becoming a billionaire. It's not about Ferraris. It's about, hey, is it possible that I've been lied to when it comes to money? Is it possible that the Bible has a different plan than the world? Total shocker, right? We're supposed to be in the world, not of it. And what I've compiled in this book is really that answer. It's the answer that people are looking for.